Hello, I'm Jesper from LaboGene. Today we will speak about freeze drying, but also what is most important as well, do a proper pre-freezing. This unit do not have the possibility to do pre-freezing at the chamber because those electrical heated shelves are only able to maintain temperature from ambient up to plus 50 degrees. So do pre-freezing, we need to have a freezer. For that, you can use our SnowBird freezer going down to minus 85 degrees Celsius. We will open it, open the inner door. We will place our samples inside, close the door, and of course it will be all of them. When we are finished with that, it will take approximately 3 hours to do the pre-freezing at time. At the same time, we can start up the unit. It will take approximately 1 hour to do the temperature down to minus 95 and also heat up the vacuum pump so we are sure that we are ready to do the freeze drying when our sample is frozen. So now, 3 hours later, our sample is frozen. We will get it prepared, take off the lid. We will take our frozen sample, place them inside the shelf. And of course here it's actually quite important that you do that rather quick so your sample do not start melting. So it's important that you bring the pressure down below the eutectic point as soon as possible. Another thing you can do is that a product sensor can be mounted in the sample so you are able to detect the freezing point and the temperature in the sample during the operation. Of course, normally that should be done before you make the sample frozen. Place it in a socket behind, and then you can detect the temperature of the sample. Place your chamber and check that the wire do not sit in between the gap and then the lid. Start the valve, and now we will apply vacuum inside and start the freeze drying. So this is a combination of our freeze dryer and our freezer, where you can use that for pre-freezing the sample before entering into the freeze dryer. Thank you very much.